As you probably tell from the reading you just heard, this year was really hard to name a winner. This year, the award goes to a graduating MFA student who really is the embodiment of the qualities that the award is meant to stand for, an energetic and diligent citizen of our program, an exemplary writer, as well as an insightful reader of her peers' work, on top of just being a decent human being, Courtney McDermott.